Buddy, I got a question for you. What happens when you get four WWE legends and the original diva of the WWE, Sunny, all in one room at the same time? Well, you're gonna have to be there to find out. This Friday night, January 7th at 8 p.m., at the Knights of Columbus in Springfield, Pennsylvania, Lou Ayman and Vincent Vito bring you the legends of sports entertainment. $30 admission gets you free food, access to a cash bar, and all the free autographs and photo ops that you can handle. With me, Hacksaw Jim Duggan, Brutus the Barber Beefcake, Greg the Hammer Valentine, and Nikolai Volkolf. And I was even told there's going to be a special mystery guest. I wonder who that's going to be. Well, you're going to have to be there to find out. Also enter for your chance to win a real WWE Championship belt. Come and hang out with me this Friday night. We're going to have a blast.
Nikolai Volkolf, Superfly Snooker, and Andre the Giant, King Kong Bundy, Rowdy Roddy Piper, Jim Cornette, steel cage match, there is no escape. Tag teams are in the ring, the winner is no fake. Orton announces the champion of the game. All these wrestlers go into the Hall of Fame. Here we go now. I love WWE.
Vincent Vito, welcome to the legend of sports entertainment.
Sounds good, doesn't it?
Thank you very much. I'm glad you do. Tonight, who is this mystery guest?
You want to understand? It could possibly be.
Who's he?
I heard Mel Reese.
The voice of the Eagles?
The voice of the Eagles, Mel Reese.
Michael Vick is back. He's looking. He fires over to the top two.
Yeah, who is?
Sounds like Mel Reese.
Yeah. I want to think of him.
No, he does have me. This is Mel Reese.
Yeah.
Is Merrill Reese, Vince McMahon, and Howard Fink all set about the same?
Could it be Tony Montana?
Maybe. It could be. But you know what Tony Montana says?
Go that way?
No. I'll tell you what.
I am a political refugee.
Okay,
ripping.
USA!
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 USA! USA! I mean, why go wrong, bro? Thank you very much, folks, and it's great to be here in Philadelphia area. It's a great night. This is a pleasure for Hacksaw Jim Duggan to be here.
Love you, Hacksaw!
Thank you very much, folks. Thank you very much. Come up and say hello.
Thank you.
Thank you, brother.
Love
thank
you, Hacksaw.
Thank you very much.
Nothing safe. Not when you have Overbrook and the WWE. Anything can happen.
Okay.
Allow me if I will. If you may. If I will. If you may.
Where are you from, honey?
Please, continue.
You got someone to take a picture for us? Sure.
Snippers!
you're all here to have as much fun as we all are.
Back up a little bit.
Speak up, I'm yelling.
Get him, Brutus. Get him, Brutus.
Everybody is here tonight to have a good time. That's what it's all about. And my friends here tonight, Jim Duggan, Greg Valentine, Nikolai Volkolf, Sonny. The best looking diva in the world.
Let me just tell you something about Sonny, the original diva, and you don't know. She had more balls pounced off her chin than on a tennis court. What do you think about that, Sonny?
I'm again.
Introduce you to the mystery guest, aka Shorty.
inches tall, 23 years old. I go by ISIS the Amazon. Thank you for having me.
You're a freaking angel.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen. At this time,
I want to teach you how to box. I make a lot of money.
At this time,
I'm fucking up, baby. I'll make a lot of money.
This may be Lou Eamon's newest and bestest bodyguard and bestest friend. And,
what's your shoe size, whore?
How tall are you? How tall are you?
Trainer, Vin, boxing. I'm making that home.
6'9".
Alright, baby. USA! 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 Sounds like a library in here. Come on, baby.
Hacksaw Jim Duggan's the best.
That's the biggest woman I ever seen. What do you think so far, ladies and gentlemen?